Three after. Told you I'll open it. Please, sir. Buying some items to make some pancit, dinner and lunch for the next couple of days. Yeah. Wanna go home now or I wanna get some merienda? Pwede tayo?
Ma'am, palipas mo na sandali. Baka matrapik mo doon.
Baka mas lalong humaba eh. Di kaya?
Lalong humaba. Well, I don't know, maybe...
Let's just sit there for a while then. Yamang Bukit Master Shomai. What is that? Can I get a one shawarma? Isang shawarma? Shawarma isa 50. Oh, the AC is nice and cold here. I think I might catch a cold. It's so cold though. We didn't know. I had no idea it was Fiesta at our place today. So. Hi. So I think we're gonna let the traffic pass. I don't know. It's kind of hard to get in and out of our place. Saw all the cars because of all the visitors for the Fiesta. We have no visitors because we don't have any friends. So no one invites us for anything.
That curly tops?
Yeah, I see.
Is that curly tops? It's an old time Filipino candy, chocolate. Even when I was a kid, I was eating these. So,
all right. So let's take a look. This is the shawarma. Shawarma from Shawarma Planet. Beef shawarma. Looks okay, looks good. I hope it's good. Alright, well, it's kind of hard to eat one-handed, so let you guys know later. What's up? Kikiam? This is kikiam?
Yes.
What is kikiam? Gulaman. So am I. Kikiam in some sauce. I don't know what sauce this is. Hopefully it's spicy. Okay. Tastes like kikiam. Shawarma's good.